that idea of us being individuals that are only interested in our own interests, that is not how it works. The myth is that when people observe somebody in need of help in public, then they have a tendency to kind of just stand there and look at each other. Our research shows that that's not at all what's happening. From pretty low-scale conflicts to stabbings and really severe violence. In all types of situations, they try to de-escalate the conflict. They put themselves between the conflict parties, trying to pull them apart. We were surprised by the high frequency of it, and we were also surprised by seeing similar frequencies in these three different countries that we looked at. So our point now is a bit, you know, now with the CCTV footage, we can actually gain understanding of human behavior in a way that we haven't been able to get before. Violence and aggression, you can't study that in a lab setting. The urgency is different in real life. So that idea if you stumble when you enter the subway and people will not help you, I mean, that's not what we see. That's an idea that we all have, but that's not how the reality works.